to approach her. Anyway, I stepped a little bit closer, just like a man is supposed to. Wondering if I should sit out and play the role, or should I just chance it? I had the fever for her flavor. Took a breath as I began speaking, thinking, didn't she notice me peeking? She had me weak at the knees, G, with the body of a hottie that you never see dealing with me.
V-I-T-A-M-I-N-C. I'm wondering if you groove with me. Yeah, looking at him across the room just makes me want to assume he's alone. If not, I'll slip my loafers on and tip as I step, as long as quiet is kept. My song was playing, the night's decaying. I walked up saying, yo, how about a last dance? I'm started stepping, stuck in the trance, a little bit dazed, amazed they're bringing back the old days with hits from the OJs. So groove with me. This flavor thought I'd never crave the M-A-N, cause Dina D's never been to buy grin. Temperatures building up just like a whirlwind.
Been eyeing you for some time and ain't no time to think. Dina buff off of ink, Dina, cause yo, I seen you looking at me, looking at you, and I had to. The one foot in front of the other, yo, then reach out and just grab.
You've been here for a while, your sexy smiles inviting, my body's fighting off the lines I'm biting, G.
Stuttering as I slip notes to you, whispering softly with hard lines, I thought of being caught up in a one mic affair. Yo, how could you compare yo last out of the past?
I think I might want him to do me. I know it sounds wild, but for now I just want him to groove it.
Her body from her head to her back to her waist to her, yeah, you know, getting a nice hold on. Do I hold on? Nope. I let my fingers do the walking while I'm talking her into getting acquainted. She said it's a little too late, ain't it? While rubbing her hands up my thighs, I damn near fainted. Thinking about what could become of this, I may need 6 hours or more till I'm done with this. I realize I'm far beyond her weakness. She's trembling.
I'm sweating. We're both getting in the mood, not letting nothing distract me while moving my hand down his back. He whispered quietly, the guy was the fly to me. Yeah, just what I wanted. I teased and pleased and flaunted, but he lit the fuse, I got cornered. Taking it slow from the door to the room, to the bed, to the break of dawn. And once again it's on, sipping Dawn Perignon, listening to the quiet storm, kissing me all over my body, and his touches are so warm, making me feel like a queen. Then of course he is my king. I hope it's not a fling, but